I'm Sam Rairden. I'm a sophomore here at University of Tennessee on the men's swimming and diving team. I had a surprising start to my freshman year. Like, I wasn't expecting to go that fast. And then as the year progressed, I just got more confidence through JT and Lars, and it all worked out at SECs where I qualified to go to NCAAs. Training this year is a little different than last year. I'm with Lars Jorgensen right now, and last year I was with JT mostly, so a little more heavy volume and longer sets. It's taken me a little while to get used to it, but finally started settling into it, and practices are going well. Freshman year, everyone, at least from my experience, wants to like kind of impress everyone, so you typically see the freshmen try really hard at the beginning of the year, like trying to find their place on the team. And then as a sophomore and as the years progress, you typically see people already know what they need to do to swim well at the end of the season, so they're a little more laid back. It's a huge advantage to have SECs at our home pool. We get to use the team locker room and all the facilities that UT provides. And we have like one of the best pools in the nation, so definitely a huge advantage on our part to train here every day. Around my sophomore year of high school, I started to really start to enjoy it. And I was trying to push my parents into letting me join a club team for year round. And my dad was actually trying to fight me in that. And so he has pushed me towards basketball, and I was still trying to do swimming. So my junior year, I had a little fight with him, and I got to do swimming. And then since there, I've just been all one sport. Coming out of senior year high school, I didn't really know where I wanted to go to college. And I had visited a couple schools and decided that none of them were really right for me. And by the time I made that decision, it was too late to reapply to other schools. So I decided, with my parents' support, to take a year off, go to community college, and restart the searching process. And luckily enough, we knew Matt Kredich, and he got me a little in here, and then took my recruiting trip, loved it, and signed a couple weeks later.